The Okinawa-based contractor raped and killed a local woman in a case that sparked anti-US protests.